Obed, I just want to tell you that this door-to-door evangelism that we are supposed to go, I'm no longer interested.
Oh, you can't say that.
Yeah, I'm no longer interested.
Why?
The last time that we went, these people didn't accept us. And you want us to go for the second time?
No, we have
We are wasting time on these people.
Of course, we have to waste a lot of time.
Can't we focus on the people that we already have? You see?
Look, the thing is so winning, not so collecting.
This one just rejected us.
I know. It's winning. It's a battle. We have to win.
I'm here. I'm sorry.
Yeah, you are here.
Let's go.
where are we going? Where are we going?
Go.
Oh, my brother, are we supposed to go to the same place?
Yeah,
of course. We are going to do evangelism.
No, people are not receiving us.
They are not receiving us.
So I don't want us to spend too much time on them.
We have to go. You see, one thing you are forgetting is, a soul is a soul, and it's precious to God. Every soul is important.
I understand.
You see, the Bible even talks about the fact that we should go in therefore and preach the gospel. We should even baptize them.
What?
So if you are standing here because you are safe, you have Christ, you don't want to reach out for others, there's some way.
But
no, I will not allow you to even talk. You see, you should think about others. You see, Bishop has written a book, Bishop Dagwood Mills. It's part of the set of 60 books, the Makarios, entitled Others. And Bishop gave four reasons why you should think about others.
Yeah.
He said others need Christ. You have Christ, right?
Yeah.
Yes. He spoke about the fact that others also need a shepherd. He's your shepherd. Who are you also shepherding? Mm-hmm. He also said that others have issues. Your issues are being sorted by your shepherd. You should also try and sort other people's issues.
Yeah.
And one thing you're also forgetting, Bishop spoke in a book. He said you'll be judged based on your treatment with others.
Mm-hmm.
Do you want to be judged based on what you're doing right now? I don't think so. He also spoke extensively about the fact that he gave warnings. You remember the story of Mordecai and Esther?
Yeah.
How Mordecai was rebuking Esther that if you don't do it, the destruction that will come upon your household and your family will be massive. Don't allow yourself to be used by the devil not to think about others. You need to do it now. Let's do this others thing right now. Don't be selfish. Think about others. Okay?
Okay. I want us to do it, but let's do it tomorrow.
Let's do it now. It has to be
right
done. Let's do it
now.
Someone
is waiting somewhere.
And you die. Someone is waiting for you to just preach the gospel to him. Okay.
Others are waiting.
Okay. Trust me. God will never disappoint you. If only you had the Makarios. I don't think you'll be murmuring and talking like this.
Yeah.
You should get the Makarios and you get the book. Others. My brother, let's give it a try.
Thank you for enlightening me.
Yeah, bless. Let's go.